in Durham now, and since high school, she's living in Durham, since high school she knew working with numbers and people was her calling. Along with her mother and father, she created Mangum Benton Ventures, handling management for a variety of clients. Besides her family, her other love is the Exchange Club of Greater Durham, where she served two terms as president and is now a board member. She's dancing with Johnathan, and you've met him already. He's the loud one back in the background. Make Debbie Mangum welcome. She's dancing a Samba to Express by Christina Aguilera.
It's a cold and crazy world that's raging outside. But baby, me and all my girls are bringing on the fire. Show a little neck, got a city that's just. It's a life, it's a style, it's a need, it's a bliss. Been holding back for quite some time.
Miss Mangum.
Very good.
I actually think I know you, but I'm not sure if you remember me.
It wasn't me. That's what I know.
Well, now we got that out of the way. So, great use of the chair prop. Yeah, creative, using it, using the chairs, good stuff. And did you see the back movement? It's all about the back movement, yeah. So great job out there, a lot of fun. It's great to watch, thank you.
All right, Debbie Morgan, Mangum. All right, great, good job. Great job. Things that we kind of look at when we're dancing is three main categories: your appearance, you know, how well you dance with your partnership, and your expression. And I think you nailed it on all three of them. Looked great. Super job, great appearance together, great partnership coming out together, and of course, dancing on your own some and dancing together, great expression. So, super job.
Thank you guys.